running a digital to analog signal converter on my vintage RCA TV. Pretty cool, huh? Even the picture's pretty good.